A woman that was missing out of Charleston has been found dead in Spartanburg. 28-year-old Celia Sweeney was reported missing Friday. Police did a welfare check at her home and found that she was missing along with her vehicle. The abandoned vehicle was located late Saturday night. Investigators say they identified a person of interest in the case who lived in Spartanburg. That's when Charleston police requested the assistance of the Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office and the State Law Enforcement Division to assist with this investigation. That person of interest has been identified as 32-year-old Buddy Allen Carr. His body was found dead in the same area where Sweeney was found. This investigation is ongoing.